And this is my pitch for my post 16 promotional video. So at the beginning of the video, I intend to use an establishing shot. This could be of the common room or of the library, but to set the scene really, and so people know what the school's like, because it's quite a modern school. So I'll be using high key lighting, for example, in the library. So this is a possible cutaway, because I don't want just to have the person on screen all the time talking about it, because that can get a bit boring. So I'm thinking of having cutaways, possibly like a focus shift like this one. So you can tell at the end it's focus. So I might use these, but on people working at plays, like people working on Macs or helping each other, because it shows the way our school is and people like to help each other in a positive environment. I also might use images of like the post 16 helping the younger kids in enrichment, or videos. So I made a survey to find out what I need to include in the video, to find out what people already know about the courses, the different range of courses. So the target audience was mainly students of our age and people who are intending to come here, but also of parents of like prospective students, like they'll watch the video and then decide whether to come here. I surveyed 15 students who are like 16 to 18. For CP, I asked which elements of the course they were aware of, then this would enable me to know what to include in the video and what they should be talking about. So we can tell that they knew a lot about the BTEC and the IB subjects, but they didn't know about different elements of the course, such as no one knew about ATL and very little knew about reflective project and language development. So I had to encompass this in the promotional video. And then for DP, more of the DP students knew about the different aspects of their course. However, a lot didn't know about extended essay, which is a very big component in the course. So I had to make sure that this was detailed throughout it. And then I asked this just to find out what people would want to see. So people like people on screen, so they can feel more like interactive and like they know and feel more close to the person. But also like cutaways and stuff, so it doesn't get boring. So the introduction thing, one of the presidents, I chose Mohammed Goldwell, it will explain the course. So he's just saying a brief overview, like at WSO we have different courses such as IBDP, IBCP and blended learning. Then for IBDP, I'm going to have two IBDP subjects who will explain the different aspects of IBDP and particularly talk about extended essay of 4,000 words. And they will also, because the school is very, the IB learner profile, they like to use that. So they will talk about the different attributes of IB over, for example, A-level and stuff, so people will decide on which program's best for their IB. So this is an example of how it may look with the green screen and the photo of the school in the background. And the shaky sound. He's just talking about the course. But
all these courses encompass a two-year program of study. For example, by doing the IB, I am a risk taker, as I have taken on to do Pomoja, a new learning software that I had never done before.
Then IBCP, I was planning to have people from different BTEC courses. Their courses are completely different. For example, media is very practical, whereas business could be more essays and more writing. So if they explain different elements of each course, then it will give people a feel for what they're actually like. And then how they have developed their skills from the start. So the lower third graphics will appear at the bottom when the people come on, and I'm just going to include their name and maybe what course they do. So they may look something similar to this. I've had to use blue because that's the GEMS colour palette. So for the talent, I don't really need that many people. I just need students from IBDP and IBCP and the presidents. And then in terms of like equipment, I need to use a Sony PMW200. This is a big camera, so it works well with a green screen and keying out the green. I need time mics to clip onto my talking heads and two Nikon cameras to go around the school and to take photos and get footage, and a tripod to make sure this footage is quite smooth, especially with the tracking shots.